Yo, what is going on, Sesquad? Welcome back to another video. My name is Nick Zen, if you do not already know me, and I haven't been vlogging the past week. And for the reason for that is, I have been currently sick, it's been horrible, and yeah, I'm still currently sick, but I only have a snuffly nose and a cough, so it's not technically sick, but anyway, let's move on to that. Let's have a good day. Today, we are heading up to the Village BMX. We're going to meet up with Lockie Coburn, hopefully. He's like yay tall. He's a little, he's pretty small, but he's super ultra megaly good at scooters. Hang on, ready? See, there he is right there. See, Lockie Coburn's right there. He's right there. So we're heading up to the Village today with him. Hopefully grab some mad clips. Hopefully have a good day. I might even film a game of Scoot with him. So, cough cough coming soon. Yeah, but you know the deal. We're gonna have a fat day. Also, I am currently still doing my 1K subscriber giveaway, so make sure you enter that. The thing will be on the screen right now. A lot to talk about in this intro, but let's get straight into the vlog. Have a mad day. And I'll see you in the car. I'll film like a little edit. You know how I do my vlogs these days. You know the deal. And all that. So I do like a little cinematic edit in the car. And then we're at the Village magically in about 5 seconds. But literally it takes 45 minutes for me. Anyway, see you there. And let's have a good day with Lockie Coburn. Do you want to have a good day, Lockie? You heard him. Let's go.
Yeah. Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the Parkland shooting. This song is dedicated to you.
Okay, shaky con, every single night. Denied on my mind, pushing the kid alive. What you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of day, stacking cheese all on my plate. So outside my misery, I think I'll find a way of envisioning a better life for the rest of us.
Alrighty guys, so we just made it down here to the Village fucking supply. You can't even see. Can't even see you when I'm up here. But we just made it down to the Village with obviously Lockie Coburn. And we're gonna grab some chill clips because we just played a game of Scoot. So you're gonna find out who won that in probably tomorrow or when I decide to upload it. But anyway, let's get some chill clips to end off this vlog. If you guys enjoy it, let's get it. Alrighty guys, so we're on the fisheye GoPro at the moment. Gonna grab a few chest mounts on here, and then we'll stay on the GoPro and get some non-chest mount clips. Just some chill ones because I'm quite tired, but you know the deal, so let's get it. Dropping in. Got feeble. Papa. Whip. Oh, nearly stacked. Finger. Oh my god. I'm so sketchy today. Thought that was some sketchy stuff. I wasn't expecting to do a flare, and I just pulled back for some reason. Whoa. Alrighty guys, that is going to conclude today's video. We've got a few GoPro clips with little Lockie Coburn. That's all we have time for. We stayed here for about 3 hours, 4 hours. That's all we have time for. Need to go home, edit this video. Edit the game of Scoot, so stay tuned for that one. Leave a comment down below who you think won. Was it little Munchkin down here, or was it me? Big Munchkin. But anyway, go follow Lockie on Instagram, Lockie.Coburn. Go follow me on Instagram, Nick.Seddon. And as always, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Laters.